Tune in tonight and 7 days a week at 5 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m. Your host, Kristen Miller-Farrell, always has amazing guests, great conversations, talking about everything happening in and around the Sierra. So tune in tonight, 5, 8, and 11 p.m. for Tahoe Tonight.
Whether you're traveling and visiting Lake Tahoe or you're a long-term resident, you need to visit Virginia City. It is a step back in time, and it's so neat to be here, and there's so much to do. I am in the Visitor Center. This is the first place that you need to stop and talk with Denny, Dotson, and the rest of the really helpful staff here. Hi, Denny.
Hey, Anita. How are you doing today?
I'm great. Thank you. Thank you so much for having us. It's so fun to be here, because you really do feel like you're taking a step back in time, and the first step, I think, when you come to Virginia City is to come in here and let your expert staff guide you as to how to plan your day, because there's a lot of options, right?
Right. You know, one of the first things we ask people to do is come to the Visitor Center. We get folks, almost 1.2 million per year come here, and we have so much going on at different times throughout the year that we encourage folks to stop here first. So we can kind of orientate them, give them a map, explain to them how it kind of works, some of our Comstock adventure passes, and get a feel for how much time they have, where they're from, and kind of get to know them a little bit. Have them just relax and get on that Comstock time, if you will, and just enjoy what we have here, because you really can't see it in one day.
That's really true. Take note of that, because you can't see it all in one day, but you can really pack your day and you can be really efficient about it. There are things like there's a railroad that you can ride, correct?
There's all kinds of attractions and museums, and we're about history. You know, we were founded in 1859 with a lot of silver, a lot of gold, and since then, we've become somewhat of a tourist attraction, but we don't have neon lights. We don't have franchises here. This is the real deal. All the architecture, all the buildings, everything as it was in the 1800s. So folks get a really sense of what it's like to step back in time. And with that, they can experience things from whether you're a child or an adult that most people won't see. Again, this is not an amusement park. This is the real thing. It's not Disneyland.
It's really special here, too. And you have things like reenactments of gunfights and what other sort of attractions?
We do. You know, obviously, we're known for mining. That's our biggest thing that we hang our hat on. But we add in the railroad, which is another big piece of that mining heritage. We have over 12 museums that are open just about year-round. Some of them do close for the winter. We have, again, the mine tours. We have a gold stamp mill, and that's one of my favorite. And that's actually where they take the ore, and they crush it, and they run it through a process to separate the minerals. We have, again, the gunfights, museums from A to Z of what happened here in the 1800s, what's still happening here. We have a fun museum called the Slammer up in the courthouse. It's free to the public, and you can see what's happened in this area from when it all started to where it is today.
So fabulous, Denny. Thank you so much. It's so great to be here. If you're planning a trip to Lake Tahoe or if you live there, come stop here first. Come to Virginia City. They'll help you plan your day. You can get your tickets here. They'll give you some advice about parking. So, back to you in the studio.